Are you wondering how to add awesome media to your PowerPoint presentations? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to use the media section in PowerPoint. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so as you can see here on my screen, blank template, and how to get to the actual media section is you can go from home, then to insert, and then all the way here to the right, you're going to see this thing called media. And now you have a couple of options. You have video, audio, and screen recording. So let's start off with video. So if I click on this drop-down menu right here, you're gonna see two options, online video and video on my PC. So if you do have video on your desktop or even just on your computer in general, feel free to click this option and they'll insert the video onto your presentation. All right, so the second option you can choose is online video. So what you can do here is if you click online video, it then says enter the URL for the online video you want to use. So all you need to do is get a link from maybe let's say YouTube, paste it in there and then say insert and it'll insert that online video. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to go to my YouTube channel right here. I'm gonna take this video right here and I'm just gonna say copy link address and then minimize this, paste it in here and then say insert. All right, so now it's gonna load up a little bit, figure out where the video is located, pop it in like so. You can increase the size of this, and it actually is using the thumbnail that I used for my YouTube video, so that's really cool. It's not the highest quality in terms of picture quality for what it inserts, but let's say I play it, and then it's gonna start playing. It just takes a little bit of time to load. And now it's going to start playing as if we're in YouTube. All right, so this is just a quick and easy way to insert YouTube videos in your PowerPoint presentation or even videos from let's say Vimeo or whatever platform the video may be hosted on. All right, so let's say we want to see what this looks like in presentation mode. We can go here and then it's going to take a little bit to clear up the picture and then it's going to show that clear thumbnail and also basically what the YouTube video looks like before I hit play. I hit play and then it's gonna load up a little bit and now it's gonna start playing that video for me. So I can just exit out. All right, so as you can see here, this is just a really quick and efficient way on how to add video to your PowerPoint presentations. All right, so the next feature in the media section that I wanna show you guys is audio. So if I go up here to audio, click on the dropdown, you then can do two options, audio from my PC. So if let's say you have music or certain sound effects or whatever it may be, you can add it there. Or you can say this record audio feature. So if I hit record audio, it's then gonna pop open this record window. And then what I can do is I can name it whatever I wanna name it. So let's say test recording. And then we can start recording. So I can just say, you know, this is just me talking and testing the recording out. You can see the seconds that are showing right here. Let's say you want to stop it. You can hit stop and then you can hit okay. Or you can even play it. So let's say we want to hear what it sounds like. All right, so you can kind of hear it there. If you do like it, you can hit okay. If you don't like it, you always hit cancel. Or if you want to re-record it, you can hit this button right here. And then let's say, all right, this is my new recording since I messed up my previous recording. So we're gonna try this one out. And then I'm gonna hit stop again. And then maybe if you play this and you like the sound of that one. And if you like that, you can hit okay. And now you just have this audio functionality right here and you can play this while you're in your presentation. So if I go here to presentation and then I go here, you can click on this, hit play. And now it's gonna play that audio. All right. So another thing is, let's say you want that audio to automatically play in your slide. You don't have to use your mouse because you're standing up, you're presenting. You don't want people to have to wait for you to go over to your computer and click on your mouse. All right, so here's what you can do. Select this audio, go to animations and animation pane, and then say with previous and with previous, and then say this one with previous as well. All right, so this is just this media right here. Okay, but the test recording is right here. All right, so now if I go into presentation mode, let's see what happens now that I have all these playing automatically. All right, so we go into presentation mode.
Now let's say, all right, this is my new recording.
This is playing automatically, and my video is playing. Kind of sounds like a headache. Yep. All right. So let's pause this and let's get out of there. And now let's exit out. So this is just a quick way on how you can automatically play audio, video, insert video, and audio in your PowerPoint presentations. Also, another thing is let's say you want to do a screen recording. So you don't even have to get a new tool to do a screen recording. You can actually record everything by using the tool PowerPoint and then have it inserted into your PowerPoint presentation. So let's say you want to do a screen recording. You can hit this right here. And then you can select the area you want to do. So let's say I just want to, you know, cover everything within the slide. And then if you want to record your pointer, you can choose that option. Or if you don't, you don't have to, and you can select this and then it won't record it. But I do for this case. And then you can also pin this to the dock so you can always see it while you're recording. If you don't pin it, it'll disappear once you hit record. And then you just have to put your mouse up here in order for it to reappear. All right, so let's try this out. So I'm gonna hit record. And now it's gonna have a counter just to let you know before it starts. Now it's starting to record. I can do whatever I want outside of this presentation if I want. Maybe I want to insert a shape. They're not gonna see this unless it's in this region window. I can add a shape, do that there. Then let's say I am done with this video. I can go back up here and say stop. Or if let's say I want some time to breathe, I can say pause. And then maybe you want to keep recording, you can then hit record again, and then it's going to continue that recording. So now that I'm done officially, I can go up here and say stop. And now it's going to insert this video into my slide. And I can play this, and there's going to include some audio. All right, so that is a quick way on how you can add a screen recording to your PowerPoint presentations. Again, make sure to play around with this animation pane while you are adding in these different types of media files, just in case you do want them to automatically play on your screen. Another thing is that you will have this playback functionality appear when you add in media. So you can say click in sequence, play in full screen, automatically, or when clicked. You know, there's a bunch of different functionalities here for you to play around. You can even trim the video or play it. So fade in, fade out. Just feel free to play around with these different features as to what you want the video to actually do with the media section. But just know that this playback tab is available to you whenever you do have a type of media selected. All right, so that is everything within the media section in PowerPoint. I really love this tool because you are able to do a lot of things without actually going outside of the PowerPoint application, which is amazing. So if you did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning all things about PowerPoint, I do have a link to my Udemy course in the description below. So make sure to check out that. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.